Ilustrado begins with the body. Crispin Salvador is a lion of Philippine letters, and he's found in the Hudson River one morning. Suicide is ruled the cause of death by the police, but his young student, Miguel Syjuco, decides, well, no, this, something's fishy, because missing from Crispin's apartment is a manuscript that he'd been working on for over a decade. And Miguel ransacks the apartment, looking for the manuscript, and he can't find it. So he decides to go home to the Philippines because he's convinced that Crispin's death had something to do with the idea that this manuscript was supposed to be an expose of the corrupt roots of the ruling Philippine families. So what I've done with the book is I've recreated the life's work of Crispin Salvador. So we have poetry, excerpts from his short stories, memoir, novels, you have blog excerpts, dirty, corny jokes, all sort of charting the life of Crispin and also examining Philippine society and Philippine culture. And when Miguel gets home to the Philippines, he finds that the story is as much as is as much Crispin's as it is his own. So in a sense, it's also a coming of age novel. So what starts off as a literary mystery becomes something else and a whole lot more.